Controversial BJP Member of Parliament Yogi Adityanath, who's also the party's key campaigners for the upcoming by-elections in Uttar Pradesh, has yet again sparked a controversy. This time with his comments that seem to blame Muslims for communal violence in the country. He's even thrown up some statistics to back this bizarre and unfounded claim.
BJP's firebrand MP has stoked another controversy, presenting a bizarre interpretation of riots, blaming Muslims for all communal clashes in Uttar Pradesh. Yogi Adityanath's rabid remarks invited serious criticism from the opposition. BJP chose to react cautiously, holding the Samajwadi Party responsible for increasing cases of riots in Uttar Pradesh. The under fire Gorakhpur MP is among the three party leaders entrusted with leading the BJP campaign for the by-polls on 11 seats in the state. His anti-Muslim rants continue despite being under attack for two CDs containing his inflammatory speech surfaced recently. The crucial question that the repeated hate mongering raises is whether Adityanath is deliberately playing to well-rehearsed script to polarize the state for electoral gains. Bureau Report, Headlines Today.